Okie dokie, I spent
a ridiculous amount of time peeling the membranes off of these little orange bites. Let's see if Waylon will eat them, because he has not been eating oranges lately. And at daycare, we're at home, and I have a whole bag of oranges. Okay, here, Waylon. You like cottage cheese. Yeah, it's good, huh? Well, if you're new here, my name's Emily. This is Waylon Bailey. Zach is sleeping. It's probably about 9:30 in the morning. This is Waylon's first snack. And then he'll go for a nap. But yeah, if you're new here, we do cloth diaper, and Waylon still drinks breast milk, and we do Montessori. Try this orange. Ooh, that's a big bite. Waylon, you want to try a smaller bite? Okay. Do you want just some cottage cheese? Oh, he picked up a piece of orange. Oh, I don't think he wanted a piece of orange. I think he wanted the cottage cheese. Or maybe Waylon doesn't like oranges. You want just the cottage cheese? I'm so sorry, buddy. I read that you have to offer a kid a food 7 times to get them to like it. So we will keep on keeping on with the oranges. You want to do it? Here, hold the spoon yourself. Yeah. Oh, you want me to do it? Okay. I'm getting pieces of your cottage cheese because you're sticking your hand in it. Oh, this, there you go. Oh, it fell down. Okay. So, no, Mommy, I'm doing it myself. Here. Use a little spoon for little babies. A little spoon for little babies. Little spoon for little babies.
And tried to close the blinds a little bit.
So it wasn't blinding him too much. But it's not very good. Today I want to get my hair cut because I have not had a haircut in over a year. Last time I got my hair cut, I was pregnant with Waylon. Waylon was due October 23rd. And Waylon did not come out until November 13th. So yeah, I wasn't ready, Mommy. So I wasn't ready. I was still hanging out. I was still hanging out with you, Mommy. Big bites. Let's try an orange again, okay? So, Mommy, you know I'm gonna spit it out. I'm not going to give up, buddy, because oranges are good for you. Yeah, Mommy snuck in a piece of orange in there, huh? It's yummy. It's yummy. So, Mommy, get these weird pieces of stuff out of my cottage cheese right now.
Say, Mommy, you better
get that stuff out of my cottage cheese right now. Yeah, are you using your spoon to scoop? Here, use this side. Use this side. Scoop. Yeah. You worked so hard. Yeah, say, Mommy, I worked so hard and I got it. Yeah. You want to go again? Ready? Scoop it. Scoop it. Uh-oh, we dropped it. Let's scoop it like this. Almost. We got to get it on the spoon first. Come on. Mommy will help you scoop it. Ready? Nope, you still chewing on a spoon? Here, scoop it. Scoop it, scoop it. Scoop it, scoop it. Guess what? Mommy's gonna sneak you another piece of orange. Say, no, Mommy, don't do that. I don't like oranges. It's good once you start to chew it, bud. Yeah. Oh, Waylon. Alright, he just grabbed a big piece of orange. He's trying to get just the cottage cheese pieces, I think. Oh no, I think he is going for the orange. See, it's yummy. So yummy. You going for another one? Yeah. Such a sweet, sweet boy. Such a sweet, sweet little boy. So after this, I'm going to go for my first nap. That's yummy, huh? Yeah, so that is kind of yummy. Maybe I'll try it again. Oh, dropped it. Got a fuzzy on it. Here. You got it. Is that bite too big? You need Mommy to make it more smaller? Here, Mommy will break it in half for the baby. Now there's two bites. Baby size bites. You like that one better? You gonna smash it? You gonna throw it on the ground? Here. Well, at least you got a couple bites of cottage cheese. Are you all done? Okay, say all done. Waylon, if you're all done, go like this. Waylon, look at Mommy. All done. All done. You're not all done. Look, you're eating some. You changed your mind. Now you're all done. Okay, all done. Come on. Let me wipe your hands. Let me wipe these hands. Let me wipe the baby's hands. 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 And wipe the baby's mouth. Okay, come on. Say, I'm all done, everybody. Say, I'm all done.